of air, hear. Tides of water, hear us. Peaks of earth, sparks of fire, hear us.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates, I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No. I don't know what to say. I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.
My bags are full.
You can take what's left. could salvage that. Unexpected. Not bad.
I need to talk to you.
I have many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
That exceeds my funds.
Our mutual friend needs your help, but we must be cautious. Here, she wanted me to give you this letter.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to escape death by using me.
Hey, is that me? I can see that. Can I just push them right back in their sockets? Just like... That pain! The shock has burned! Oh, God! Oh, God! My eyes!
Keep walking before I... Oh, it's you.
I knew...
You would.
Don't have... much time. You need to... perform... blood rites. Exorcise. Demon.
What?
I cannot. You need... my prayer book, but... Chalice is lost. Need to... get... new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matve. He is Chalice's keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
I'm not ready yet.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, Darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad, let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
You are kind.
Don't worry.
Do you see now, Lakthen?
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
That troublemaker.
Why? To finally
light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. horrible. Do you see any clues? I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light.
I need time.
This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
Perithan. Perithan, damn it! Where are you? What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother.
Clean, lift a few purses and send them on their way. To get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return, Grave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre.
Excellent.
The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And, please, do give her my most respectful regard.
Smells good.
Don't stir too much, though.
As I can! You're the one who said it didn't need a key!
I need time to prepare that.
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one. Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those in left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. A son.
I cannot carry more.
Our company has been called away on a mission for the light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, they will not return. We have already given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives as well?
My bags are full. I'm not ready yet.
I tried to convince Sorc to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet. I cannot carry more.
I see. Thank you.
My burden is too great.
What will it be? You can take what's left. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
Come back and see us.
Thank the light, you're back.
The sister...
Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She told...
Your friend die.
Please save her.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Oh, your pitiful chanting again. Watch me freeze her blood.
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out!
I knew it! I knew you were involved in something abhorrent!
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it!
Light! Purge the wickedness!
Enough! I tire of this!
Sister, no!
No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
Sister? Sister, please, say something!
Please, wake up!
It's too bloody cold down here.
Oh, light be praised!
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash when the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Prava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left them with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No. I suppose I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter Kvera. I know it wasn't easy for faithful folk to do what you did for me.
Sister, you saved my boy. There was no choice to make.
If we did not do everything we could to save you, how could we call ourselves followers of the light?
Yes, I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me, to put yourself in grave danger. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you. But you didn't. You saved me, and in so doing, saved countless others I can still help.
What about Priest Matvey? Are you worried he will cause trouble?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. Hopefully, I can teach the rest of the clergy to have a bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank you again. You will always have a friend in the cathedral.
I cannot do that here.
could salvage that.
Good deal. Father, boys.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
I need time to prepare that. I cannot carry more. My bags are full. I'm not ready yet. I cannot carry more.
You're a saint!
I'm not ready yet. Do not have any questions. I need time to prepare that.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
I need time to prepare.
Yeah.
Can I help you? Fair trade.